as they say, you know, going out with a Punjabi girl is not easy. So the first question I get from friends, not because of the girl, hold on. The first question I normally get from friends and all that, have you met the dad? I'm like, no, not yet. Oh, not yet, Seal. I'm like, okay.
Something in your eyes makes me wanna lose myself.
I know that you have been looking forward to a day like today. And you know, today is your day and Raj is your man. And Raj, you have a gem. Really, you do.
There's something in your voice makes my heart beat fast.
Raj, the way I see him is he's a person who really knows what he wants. He really does know what he wants. So, the day he came to me and say, dude, I met this chick. Oh, no, David, sorry. I met this girl. Who took my breath away. You know? I was supposed to focus on the things that I was supposed to do, but instead, my eyes just kept on following all her gestures. And he was very nervous, I remember at that time, he came to me and said that, dude, yes, she is difficult to get.
Meeting Darwin's dad and dad-in-law for the first time, I had a lot of hesitation, thinking how difficult it's going to be. But he had the first four words that he shared with me really put me at ease. So thinking that he's going to ask about my career, how much do I earn, or what do I do, what family do I come from, but all he asked me is, "Can I get you a cold tiger?" I'm like, "Yes." Those were the first words. So.
We also want to squash all rumors. That's also the theme here. We want to squash all rumors. We want to start fresh.
Yes, we're going to invite Raj's ex-girlfriends, whoever that's here, if you would like to come forward and maybe either say your goodbyes or, you know, give him the last kisses.
Darwin, I've gotten to know you over the past couple of months, and you've been awesome for him. I cannot think of anyone else better for him than you.
I think we will always have God in our life. If there are a lot of things that I don't have answers to, how I met Raj, how we fell in love, why him? Like I said, there's always a plan. There's always a plan. I think God has a plan for us. And we'll always have God in our life. With that, I would like to thank you all. Please continue to drink more, eat more, enjoy yourselves. Thank you.
I've come to know a brand new family over the last couple of years. Meeting Darwin and her family has been amazing to me right from the word go. Her parents have taken me as a son right from the start. Even before there were any wedding plans, I was welcome and I felt really at home, and that is something I truly appreciate.
अखियों से कभी मेरी अखियों की सुन। सुना है तेरी अखियों से जाने तू कहाँ है उड़ती हवा पे तेरे पैरों के निशान देखे।
One of the few tenets that hold on to in our life together is I'll always choose love. No matter what I'm feeling, no matter what we're going through, no matter what frustrations, emotions, I always remind myself that I have to choose love above everything else. I will forever love you, my dear.
Sare aasma dekhe mil ja kahi samay se pare samay se pare mil ja kahi tu bhi akhiyon se kabhi meri akhiyon ki sun.
Every time I look into your eyes, I see my paradise. The stars are shining bright up in the sky, painting words of desire. Can this be real? Are you the one for me? You've captured my mind, my heart, my soul. Now I know you're the one I'm waiting for.
Davin, you really have made a huge difference in my life. Right from the word go, I mean, I've never felt so comfortable with anyone ever before. I don't have to change how I am in any way, and that's something that I truly, truly appreciate. What I can do is to promise in front of all my family and friends that really matter to me that I will stay true to you for the rest of my life, and I will love you with every heartbeat.